In this video, we will learn to verify the trigonometry identity cosine of x is equal to 2 times square of cosine of half of x minus 1. We know the famous trigonometry identity cosine of a plus b is equal to cosine of a times cosine of b minus sine of a times sine of b. If a is equal to half of x and b is equal to half of x, then cosine of half of x plus half of x is equal to cosine of half of x times cosine of half of x minus sine of half of x times sine of half of x. Half of x plus half of x is equal to x, so cosine of x is equal to square of cosine of half of x minus square of sine of half of x. We know the famous trigonometry identity square of sine of half of x plus square of cosine of half of x is equal to 1. So square of sine of half of x is equal to 1 minus square of cosine of half of x. Thus, cosine of x is equal to square of cosine of half of x minus 1 minus square of cosine of half of x. Further simplification of above gives us cosine of x is equal to 2 times square of cosine of half of x minus 1, hence verified the identity. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.